Hello everyone, in this video I'm going to teach you about the tangential method of tachometric survey, which is being used to determine the horizontal and vertical distances. Now if you compare this tangential method of tachometric surveying with the Stadia method of tachometric surveying, in the Stadia method there were three different readings were taken. The upper and lower Stadia readings were used to determine the horizontal distance, and central Stadia reading was used to determine the vertical distance. But in tangential method, we don't have three Stadia readings, but only single Stadia reading is being noted down, which is the central Stadia reading. But here the difference is that central Stadia reading will be taken at two different angles. How? Let's see. For example, if we have this cross section of land and there are two points on that land and it is being asked to calculate the distances between them, let's place instrument at one point and staff at another point, and let's say this is the axis of instrument. So first Stadia reading will be taken at theta 1, and then the second Stadia reading will be taken at theta 2. The difference of these two different readings will then be the Stadia intercept. Then by using the concepts of trigonometry, the distances are being calculated. In a Stadia method, we have some cases depending upon the terrain conditions. In a similar way, tangential method also have cases depending upon the terrain conditions. And also in tangential method, the consideration will be the type of angles that we are measuring, like the angle is angle of elevation or angle of depression. The first case related to the one in which both the angles of target are angles of elevation. And this case will be utilized when staff is at a higher level as compared to instrument, or you can say instrument is at a lower level than that of the staff. So for example, if we have in this type of cross section of land, at one point the instrument is being placed and at another point the staff is being placed. The two different Stadia readings are being taken at two different angles, like theta 1 and theta 2. And in a similar way, the calculation would be done by knowing the Stadia intercept first and using the concepts of trigonometry. Similarly, we have case number 2 in which both the angles of target are angles of depression, and this is the case when staff is at a lower level as compared to instrument, or you can say instrument is at a higher level than that of the staff. So for example, if we have this type of cross section of land and the instrument is being placed at a higher level than that of the staff, and then the angles will be measured, and in this case both the angles would be the angle of depression. And then we have the last and third case, which is the one when we have one angle is angle of elevation and other angle is angle of depression. And this is the case when staff and instruments are nearly at the same height. It means then we have nearly a flat ground. Instrument will be placed at one point and staff will be placed at another point, and the one angle would be the angle of elevation, like theta 1 in this case is the angle of elevation and theta 2 is the angle of depression. So similarly, staff intercepts, and then using the basics of trigonometry, the distances are being calculated. So this is all from the tangential method of tachometric surveying. Thank you for watching the video.